A man caught on video knocking over a fiberglass pelican turns himself in. Police say Stephen Wartrude knocked the pelican off its pedestal in the 1600 block of Front Street early Sunday morning. He returned the next day and kicked the head off. Wartrude was arrested after someone on social media identified him. The painted 3D pelicans are displayed across the city, mostly in front of businesses. Wartrude is charged with criminal damage.